my closest friends is a neuroscientist, right? I went for a drink with my friend, and it was the first time that I told a friend, not my partner, how I was feeling. And she was like, that is in your head. No one is looking at these tiny parts of red skin on you, or, you know, no one's judging you. You need to shake that insecurity, because no one is judging you for that. You're still outgoing. You're still you. It doesn't matter that you know, you have bits of eczema. It doesn't impact you. And she explained something to me that I thought really interesting. And she was like, that thought pattern that you keep thinking every day, that my skin means I'm not good enough, means I'm unattractive, means I can't go out the house. You're exercising that thought pattern like a muscle. So if you go to the gym and you do arms every day, those muscles are going to get stronger and stronger and stronger. So if you keep exercising that pathway in your brain, that thought process is getting stronger and stronger and stronger, and it will seep into other elements of your life. So if you think, oh, you know, with the business, for example, it would go to, oh, but I'm not good enough because of my skin.